You brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, the thing didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Gerald and get out of here.
Took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocols in the
group of guys headed for the elevator. That was close. They almost saw me. Ow.
Hulk smash! Smash door!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Oh, pretty
good. Thank God, look at the size of him! What's that say? Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. I don't want to hurt you.
Research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. Sir, isn't you, Doctor. He would want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you. something called a... Terra Genesis Lab? What is this?